Welfare recipients would be barred from spending benefits at liquor stores, pools and cruises. Kansas legislators have passed a bill that imposes a wave of new restrictions on how welfare recipients can withdraw and spend their money. The bill, which was approved on Thursday, still requires a signature from Republican Governor Sam Brownback, who has supported the legislation in the past. Welfare recipients will be limited to withdrawing a maximum of $25 a day and will be prohibited from spending the funds at certain businesses, including liquor stores, swimming pools and cruise ships, according to the Huffington Post. "We're trying to make sure those benefits are used the way they were intended," State Representative Michael O'Donnell, a Republican, told the Topeka Capital Journal. "This is about prosperity. This is about having a great life.